Minister of Public Works and Transports Dr. Bunjan Sinthavong explained the decision on Friday, the 11th of July, when giving a clarification to a query by a National Assembly member for the province who raised concerns about the project standards at the ongoing National Assembly session.
Dr. Bunjan Sinthavong said, following the government's guidance and the results of consultation with the Department of Civil Aviation, I have ordered a temporary stop to construction work in order for inspectors to assess whether it meets the required technical standards. To implement the project, the Lao government, represented by the Department of Civil Aviation, signed a contract on June 15, 2013, with Vietnamese investor in Laos, the Hong An Yalai Joint Stock Company, with more than 569 Vielen Kip, just over $74 million. The new airport, Nong Khang Airport, is being built on a site 31 kilometers from the provincial capital of Sam Nua. In his explanation to the NA session, Dr. Bunjan reminded the audience of his recent visits to the site, during which he found surface undulations in the area where the taxiway will be, despite 6 meters of fill having been trucked in and compacted. He stressed the possible risks which could arise from substandard works at the airport site and said that he personally doesn't believe the works will be completed next year.
As its preceding sessions, meeting is open hotline 156, where interested individuals or organizations can have their voice heard. Fax number 021-452-627 or P.O. Box 662. An email na_session@na.gov.la can be also used to convey their voice to people's representative.